Yeah, I was pretty worried with Brian back there. I mean, he's been doing this quite a while, and he's good, one of the best out here. And I didn't want to see the restarts when I was out in front, especially with him back there. But I knew he'd race me clean, so I was just glad I hung on for the win.